here's the rotational side bridge, same start position, hips all the way up, slight hinge, and then we're going to move our shoulders and hips as a unit, rotating around that bottom leg.